friends, what's up? This is RK from 360 Reader. Right now, I'm going to talk about how to shoot video in a cinematic mode on iPhone 13 series. So just in case you have upgraded to the brand new iPhone 13 series and are wondering how to shoot cinematic mode video, or for that matter, what is it and how to get the most out of it, this video is for you. That all being said, let's dive right in. Before getting started, make sure you have subscribed our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any update from 360 Reader. To be more precise, cinematic mode utilizes Dolby Vision HDR and a technique called rack focus to seamlessly shift the focus from one subject to another when you are shooting video. It does this by locking the focus on the subject in a scene and blurring the entire background to achieve depth of field. If you subsequently move the camera to center on a new subject or a new subject enters the scene, cinematic mode automatically switches the focal point to this new subject and blurs out the background. For example, if you are shooting video of someone and then a second person enters the scene, your iPhone will intelligently adjust the surrounding blur to focus lock on the second person. It will even automatically switch back to the initial subject if the person's face looks away from the camera, and thereby effectively generating a sophisticated professional filmmaking effect on the fly. While impressive, cinematic mode isn't perfect. However, Apple has also made the effect fully adjustable thanks to a post-shoot editing mode that lets you alter focal points after you have captured the video. Let me show you how it's done the quick way. Now that you know how it works, let me show you how to bring it into action. To get going, launch the camera app on your iPhone and then swipe the camera mode menu so that cinematic is highlighted. Now, line up the viewfinder so that your initial subject is in shot and the focal target of the lens, and then tap the shutter button to begin recording the video. Allow another person or object at a different distance away from the camera lens to enter the shot. Your iPhone will automatically refocus when it locks onto the new subject. Then tap the shutter button again when you are done capturing the video. That's all there is to it. It's worth pointing out that you also have the option to manually select the subject that you want to be in the focus retroactively. Let me show you how it's done the right way. To get it done, open the Photos app on your iPhone and then select some video shot in the cinematic mode. Then tap the edit button located at the top right corner of the screen. Then you have to slide your finger along the clip reel at the bottom of the screen to find the part of the clip that you want to edit. Then you have to tap a different area of the shot to switch the focal point to a new subject. Note that the icon in the top left corner of the screen is now highlighted to indicate manual tracking is on. The dotted yellow, the below the clip reel, indicates the amount of time in the clip that the currently selected subject is tracked. If you tap the circle dot in the line, a trace icon will appear. Tap this and the tracking for this subject will be removed. Then you have to tap on done once you are happy with your changes. That's pretty much it. So that's the way you can use the cinematic mode on your brand new iPhone 13. Now that you know how it works, make the most of it to record Hollywood style movies. And also let me know the things that you have found interesting in it. And I'll see you in the next video with Moses handy tips and tricks. Till then, stay safe and have a great time. Bye-bye.